We love this wine, and we get this from a great source in Napa. We work with the Lambence Vineyard up in Pope Valley, which is on the backside of High Mountain. Beautiful soil, really warm. Sauvignon Blanc loves this, but what really makes our Sauvignon Blanc unique has to be our barrel aging and fermentation in the oak. So about 20% of this wine, give or take on the year, goes down to brand new Russian oak barrels, ferments in oak, and it's in there for about 8 to 9 months. The rest of the wine rests during that time in a stainless steel tank. So the stainless steel part's gonna bring that beautiful bright citrus, tropical fruits, and then the oak profile from the Russian oak is a beautiful round mid palate, a great long finish, and just rounds out the finish to make it really smooth, delicious, and really drinkable. The beautiful part about it is it's delicious on its own. But you know, it's a fantastic food wine as well. The natural acidity in Sauvignon Blanc makes it just a great pairing wine, particularly with your more flaky white fishes, especially if you do a little bit of lemon or citrus on the cooking process. It's fantastic.